Save again. Because we're approaching the end here. Those are all the blade helms I've dropped. So I've been... Oh, crap. I hear another... I've been right around here, I just didn't go in. Okay. Oh god, I should... Oh, my shield's out. I hear more of them, so let's do Armana Thief. So we do not take damage, instead... Alright, I'm gonna save again, because our riddle's gonna be here. Answer this and pass. I come out of the earth. I am sold in the market. He who buys me cuts off my tail, takes off my suit of silk, and weeps beside me when I am dead. Come out of the earth makes you think of a worm. And technically could be sold in a market, like, as, like, bait for fishing. But then, he who buys me cuts off my tail, takes off my suit of silk, and weeps beside me when I am dead. Okay, so I'm thinking a vegetable. I'm thinking produce here. An onion. Right. Comes out of the earth, sold in a market. Onion fits. He who buys me cuts off my tail, right? The root or whatever, the little thing. Takes off my suit of silk, the outside part, and weeps beside me when I am dead. So cries when you, you know, cut the onion. Onion. The door before you unlocks. And there be these guys. You want to I thought I was... Just in case there's another one. Didn't I have something else of healing? I know this is like completely unrealistic. 14 charges. 0 charge. Okay, drop this. Crystal of healing has 11 charges. Alright, so I'm good. Yeah, use that. Use it. Wait. I'm going G. And I thought I was absorbing spells. Yet it was still damaging me. But I am still invisible. Well, not to them I wasn't, but... Here's the stuff I dropped. That must be a special tablet then. Just in case, if it's not, guard your ears. Okay, I'm leaving the steel longsword. Okay, now definitely guard your ears. This is gonna be loud. It always is. It wasn't. It wasn't so loud. Interesting. You have found the tablet Eidolon Lancaster sent you to recover. Once it is in his hands, he can direct you toward Mirkwood. Yay! I want my shield back, is what I want. Well, we have it. Invisible and absorbing spells. It's not shielded. Well, can I cast this? Let me see. What is my newest one called? That's not it. Protection of Finaster? Oh, that was the one before. I think Shield of Finaster was my first one. Benediction of Mara? Oh, that's my healing spell. I forgot all about that. Alright. I don't think I have enough for that. I think Protection of Finaster is the big one. Yeah, not enough spell points. So let's take a Potion of Restore Power. And another one. Okay. Now we should have enough. Protection of Finaster. Boop! Now we have to get out of here. Luckily, we're not too far from the way up. To the first floor, anyway. We'll just head south. Hop across. I mean north. Let's say north. Boop. And boop. I can't go past him without swimming or fighting. We'll just go this way. Now am I I'm absorbing mana. Okay, good. I have my shield on, I got my mana back. I got the thing, everything's good. The item, oh my god. No wonder it took me... I'm surprised it didn't take me more than 3 episodes to... map all this out. I remember it though, so we're going pretty much middle north, but here, 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 up, and yeah, but pretty much after that it's straight. Yeah, it's not that bad, actually. It looks worse than it is. Alright, take the south door, then another south door, then up around north. No. South, south, north. Oh, I am. Wait. North, 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 here, and then we're home free, pretty much. Okay. South, south, okay. South. Ugh. South, north, north. Oh, who else? Who else is attacking? Where are you? I will exterminate you. Die. Is that someone else? They might be inside the wall here. I know we need to take this north one. And then from here, I think a side door? No, another north and then side. Okay. North and an east door. You can't even get anywhere close to these things because they're wings. The hitbox is like stretched way out. So. I'm ready for the thing to attack me. If I could just. Wait, I don't think. That goes somewhere I don't want to go. No. Yeah, we just gotta follow this around and then go here and we're home free! We just need to kill these things first. I should have cast fire thingy. Whatever. My shield's working. Still invisible. They're all standing in my way. Is it here? I think it is. Yes. Yay! So I'm gonna save really quick, just in case. I guess now we're up to 98. Where am I going back to? I forgot. Conclave of Baal, somewhere. Where do we go? Really need more information than that. Maybe I'll recognize. Stormhold? Give me one of these big areas, right? Hellstrom! Haha! Damien Hellstrom. I like the names. I'm gonna guess it's in Stormhold. Stormhold lies on the northern tip of the province of Black Marsh. Here the people seem friendly, but a strange shows in their eyes. Perhaps it is because of their proximity to the Dark Elven lands. Dark Elves are not evil. Alright, let's see. Okay, I've been here. Oh, Conclave of Baal is right here. Good. I remembered it correctly. So, Restless Chasm, I think. That's an inn. So we will go there. And rest, because it's nighttime. Good to see where you're going. Good chance we'll be attacked by something, but we're close to an inn. It's not safe out here. Oh, we went too far, actually. Yo, aren't you cold? This is snow. There's snow out here. Let me in. You enter the restless chasm out of the cold winter night, making way closer to the fire. The poor girl's about to die of hypothermia. One for now. I don't believe I'm only charging you 10 gold. Well, that is what you offered, silly man. Can I rest in here? Technically, yeah, but they'll move me. Let's just rest until fully healed. I are healed. Unfortunately, it's still nighttime. So now I'm gonna rest even more. Hmm. 11 hours. You wake up! Yes, you do. Alright, that should be sufficient. They actually kept me there. I'm surprised they didn't move me upstairs. You're not dead? How are you not dead? Can't you hear the music? That's the wintry time music. Alright, off to the Conclave of Baal to turn in this tablet. Going south and east. Is it this place? It's not this place. Oh, it is. It's the entrance to the south, though. You trail some snow into the Conclave of Baal sanctuary as you enter. You blasphemer. The air is as cold as outside here, yet filled with the smell of incense and the sound of the clergy praying. Espiritu Sancti. Dormez-vous. The vaults are no safe place for those not strong in arm and wit. Still, it seems you have succeeded in quite an arduous task. Wait a moment, and I will complete our bargain. Eidolon peers intently at the tablet, then rummages through his robes for a feather pen. A helpful brother holds out an inkwell, and Eidolon pens the location of Mirkwood, somewhere in the province of Black Marsh, onto your map. Yay, Mirkwood! Says anything else now. According to your continental map, the Dark Forest of... Oh. I didn't hit anything. It automatically quit me out. That's odd. That's not the exit. I guess this would be. Excellent. Bum bum bum. Alright, so if we look here. Actually, if we look here. Ooh, Mirkwood, look how spooky. A gnarled tree. There's like a little face there. Look like two eyes, a nose, and a mouth open, like, hey, you're coming to visit me? So I doubt that's what it's saying. So what I normally do is identify these items. Do we go to the Mage's Guild yet? A supply store. I'm definitely going to go some buying and selling, but off screen I want to find out what these things are, and I think you guys are interested to at least see that, what I've picked up. Too bad I had to drop all those plate helms. I have a feeling... Yeah, we haven't been there, but I have a feeling this might be the Mage's Guild. It's usually some big building. So south, past the next building, and then west. I'll go west a little bit and start asking people. So I should have asked her. I'll ask this person. It's probably this right here. Actually, that looks like a temple. Where is the Mage's Guild? Oh, you'll find that east of here. Well, damn you. I thought west. East of here. So it's not this building. I was wrong. How far east? like it'd be that big of a building then. I mean, what is this building? A temple? It's gotta be a temple. It looks like a temple. The Conclave of Justice. Yeah, I don't need to be here. Not necessary. East of here. This is where we just were, isn't it? Oh no, not exactly. That might be it. This is not... No, that's a temple, again. Let me ask somebody... Oh, I'll ask you. Actually, who are you? I'm curious. Nice to meet you, Breton. I am Tibet Galgulus. Galgulus of the Conclave of Baal. Can I give you some of our literature, or do you need something else? I actually would read their literature, but they don't have that. Your literature is fake. The literature is a lie. Where is the Mage's Guild? South of here, last time I checked. Does it move? It's gotta be this. If it's this close, why didn't you put it on my map? You useless fool, you. It's gotta be this. Just, where's the door? I'm clicking. Thank you. Snow and wind swirl about you as you enter the Mage's Guild and shut the door. Outside, the winter snow falls without any signs of stopping. You stamp your feet and crowd close to a brazier that glows hot with fiery coals. As the warmth slowly seeps in, you notice arcane implements and mystical apparati. One of my favorite words, apparati. You think you feel a strange tingling over your skin. Okay. I didn't ask for tingling. I just want to get this stuff identified, thank you. What is this staff? Yes. How much money do I have? A silver staff of strength. Even better than the one I have. Alright, I might just get rid of a few staves. And the dagger I'm definitely keeping. A silver staff of... I'm kind of curious. So I'm wearing... Well, I'm wielding this. Making my strength 89 if I put this one on. Still 89, but it's a stronger staff. Doesn't figure into this, though. Wait, hold on a second. 1 to 8 damage. Oh, it's the same. Huh. Interesting. Alright. I'll keep the silver one anyway. It might be more effective against magical creatures that have damage reduction, maybe? I'm not sure if that's such a thing in this game. So detect. Actually, curious. I did want to know how much money I have. And I have plenty. I have almost 192,000. Alright, so the... I was pretty sure I had nothing to worry about in the money department. Just want to make sure. Now I want to see what all these marks and stuff do. So I have two marks. Mark of stamina. I could have renewed my stamina all that time. A mark of healing. Okay, excellent. We got one crystal. Crystal of Force Bolt. Interesting. Bracers. Pretty good bracers. Wizard Lock. Yeah, that's if you want to lock a door, I guess, to stop an enemy from chasing you, but I don't know. Two rings here. 2010 gold, just to identify it. Wow. It's like a minor artifact. Ring of healing. This one a little less so. I just want to check this out. It's probably going to have a lot of charges on it. Ring of shocking. 42 charges on the ring of healing. We're good on that. I'm probably going to sell the ring of shocking. Actually, I'm definitely going to sell the ring of shocking. Because I have a spell that does something similar. I think. I have a magical blast that works pretty much on just about anything. Okay, ebony bracelet, and then an elven bracelet. Those are the ones that give you 21. Okay. So, I think dwarven is less than elven. So those ones that gave me 20 AC before when I was trying this stuff on. Probably dwarven. That's my guess, anyway. It's going to be another elven bracelet. And then this one is going to be an ebony. I made sure to keep that. That gave me 25 AC, same as my ebony bracelet. There you go. I've got a bunch of belts. An ebony one. So I already had a wearing. Mithril belt. Adamantium belt. I think ebony's better than adamantium. I'm gonna check that out in a second. Belt of strength. Ooh, that one. Belt of speed. Wow. Alright. So you sacrifice AC to get your speed stat up. At this point, I just want the AC, really. So ebony is 25. Oh wait, I'm not in the belt section. 25. Adamantium. 24. Okay, so ebony is better. Just wanted to refresh my memory on that. Got one torque. Already have an ebony torque that I'm wearing. Elven torque, okay. Two amulets. So very minor amulet. Oh, dwarven. Okay. This next one's probably elven. Oh, mithril. Okay. And that's it. I've identified all my stuff. I'm gonna be selling a lot of this stuff. And then, oh, that's cool. I didn't mean to look there. I'm probably at that point. Once I sell this stuff and have freed up some inventory, because there's a select amount of stuff you can carry, I'm probably going to buy some more restore powers. So I am going to sell things. I'm going to repair a couple of my weapons, wait at the inn for them to be repaired, come back here, buy some restore power. You know, it's curious. Do I know levitation as a spell? I just want to check that. And I'm going to do that all off screen. Apparently I don't. Oh no, I have levitate. Never mind. Alright, so yeah, all that stuff's going to be off screen. Right, so I'll see you guys. Well, this is definitely hustle and bustle of this town. I'll see you guys in the next episode when we'll be heading to Mirkwood to get the 7th piece of the Staff of Chaos. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.